Okay. True. And it's like my lighting's all messed up now too. What is going on? What just happened? I mean, okay. Hey everyone. What's up? No, I didn't save. I didn't save. It just my computer literally turned off, so. A third stream today. Wow. Thanks, Vanilla. I appreciate it. Cannot believe I'm living my life while Billy Batty is working a 9 to 5. Okay. Kind of hate that for us, but. How am I? I'm okay. How about you, Goth Mommy? Third stream of the day! Wait, what was your first stream? My first stream earlier is I worked out. It wasn't even. I need to stop saying I worked out. No. I went into the woods and jumped around. That's essentially what I did. Hi, Squishy Moon! Oh my gosh, hi, Beck! So all the progress we just made, progress that we just made, gone. So maybe we can do it better, considering Billy lost his job, Skip Jr. aged up without a birthday, all that. So, right? And it seems like everybody got the notification this time. Twitch is weird. I don't understand. Not Billy can keep his dog. Was it progress if the house was descending into chaos? True. True. Alright, let's see. In one day, so I guess we should get a birthday cake. Oh my gosh, hi Cassie's dump truck. What a username. What is up? Not Jay saying, fuck you! Very much! But don't cakes cost money? They do. They do. But you know what? It's Skip Jr.'s birthday. We might as well. Oh, it's the song. Oh. I'm pretty sure Twitch only sends out notifications after a specific time after your last stream. Really? I never knew that. Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you! Oh my gosh, Java, shut up. Oh my gosh, and Jackie Daniels is here! Not Jackie Daniels coming as well. That's a lot of candles. It's the clean UI, Beck. I'm telling you, it like just makes it look so good. See, and AJ told me the cat had a job. Yes. Billy Batty, is this the Goth family? Yes. This is the Goth family. I did not wash my hair. No, I did not. Not yet. Congratulations, Skip! Bo has returned from work. Bo earned negative 10 simoleons. Thank you so much, Bo. Okay, Brandy, holy shit! Okay, make dinner! Make dinner! What are we having, guys? What should we eat? Let's get a little crazy here. Let's have some meatloaf. Let's have some meatloaf. My turn-on's influential. Stinky, stinky. Okay, and we said we were gonna do this one. Okay, congratulations. I feel great. If life can keep feeling this good, can't relate. All right, we need to ask Dawn as well. Happy birthday! Oh no! Skip Jr. got smashed into the cake. Crazy. Okay, Skip, just go to bed, buddy. I'm sorry. Just head to sleep. What's up with the baby? That's Jackie Daniels. Let's actually put Jackie Daniels in the crib. No, Natalie. Not the twitchy girl is. Oh yeah, I wonder if like it's gonna happen again. Exclamation point, huh? Amy, what are you doing? There's so much going on, holy shit. Dude, the fuck is this? Literally looks like somebody fried up like a spleen. What is that? I hate it. Bone ass the teeth. All right. No. Take a shower and go to sleep. All right, is everybody in bed? Yep, everybody's in bed. So let's go ahead and speed time up. Billy's at work right now. Okay, we still need to teach Billy how to, Oh, it's Fuck You by Lily Allen. Oh, I know that song. Fuck you, baby. We're gonna tell them to leave. That was what we got wrong last time. Yes, Billy Batty is promoted to guard pet. Yay. Welcome home, Billy Batty. Yay! It's time for your pet to sit tight and be alert while protecting the merchandise at local businesses. Billy works from 5 p.m. to midnight now. Billy Batty brought home 230 simoleons and got a bonus of 460. Yes! Batty! Thank you for the biddies! And also Goth Mommy, thank you so much for subbing! I appreciate it. Welcome. Hope you enjoy your emotes. I appreciate it very much. Oh, and we unlocked a collar for cats. So cool. So cool. All right, let's change Jackie Daniels' diaper, put Jackie Daniels in the crib. I'm sorry. Yes, the crib, actually. In The Sims 2 pets, your pets can actually get a job. Mm-hmm. And the pets actually make decent money, too. Let me see. What does Billy Batty need for a promotion now? To stay and speak. Okay. Wow, we like actually have a decent amount of money. All right, what do you need for choir? You need what? For your charisma skill? What's your mood? Maybe we can get in a little bit. Okay, never mind. Go ahead and head to sleep, Billy. It's happening again. Like, I'm not making my Sims do this. Like, who is this? Who the fuck is this? Like, please go home. Like, who even are you? We need to get Billy a bed. You know what? Billy just got a promotion. It's the least we can do is actually get the fucking cat a bed. You know what? No, we don't have money for that. I was gonna get Billy a nice one, but we just simply don't have the funds. Billy, I guess you can sleep here. Yeah, let's shoo Billy off the bed. What's that in real life? What, this? I can't believe how late it is. I should be getting home. Yeah, I don't even know who the fuck you are. How does your game look so good? I'm telling you guys, like, The Sims 2, if you just turn your graphics all the way up, it works. It looks great. God, please pick up the shitty diaper. Well, the maid comes in the morning. Mm-hmm. How is Brandy literally always asleep and her moods are always so low? That's what I'm saying. Not everybody running to the baby. Okay, Brandy says somebody else can go take care of the baby. Brandy, study your cooking. Billy, fuck off. That we cannot afford. So stop. Enough of that. And on top of that, let's actually go ahead and teach Billy. What did Billy need? Stay and sit up or something? Yeah, let's do that. And you know what? Bo, you can serve breakfast. Or you know what, you guys? Oh. We're gonna actually just go ahead and sell that. Nobody uses it. Let's make some cereal. He stepped in the diaper, no. Oh shit, right, we have no groceries. Ah, okay, let's order that. Wrong thing. We need delivery. Let's order some groceries and I'll just fill the fridge up. Billy brought home some money. Okay, and the school bus is coming. You guys need to do your homework. Oh, I know, you want to have fun, but you also need to do your homework. Okay, if you're not going to take care of the baby, like, put Jackie Daniels down. Oh. All right, the groceries are here. Let's go ahead and grab those. Yeah, I love the chaos of The Sims 2. So good. Cameron!
10 months. Oh my gosh, when I haven't been here in so long. How y'all doing?
How are you? Thank you so much. We're 10 months. That is crazy. Also, my OBS is like glitching. I can't see everything right now. Oh, there we go. It reloaded. How are you, Cameron? Why is The Sims 2 so musty? Bye. All right, you guys are off to school. Bo, go to school as well. Thank you. Guys, hopefully eat at school. Ciao. All right, put the baby in the crib, and I need you, please, to... Oh, wait, actually, I was going to have... Because Jackie Daniels is about to age up, and Brandy's about to become an elder, and I'm trying to avoid that, and we cannot get the life elixir thing. Yes, your friend can come over, too, even though I'm not going to invite your friend in. So we're going to have Brandy get pregnant again. That way it can like hold time for a little bit. Hold time a little bit before she becomes an elder. All right. Here we go. Emma, thank you so much for subbing. I appreciate it. All right, see. Also, is it gonna go through? Come on. Poxy has something to say. So random, I took a nap while watching your stream from earlier today and I thought it was a- Oh no. Come on. There we go.
Keep holding Owen, cause you know we'll make it through. Just stay strong, cause you know I'm here for you.
Beautifully put, Foxy. Beautifully put. Oh, not Don taking care of his baby. Okay, just kick your feet up for a minute. Let him take care of the baby. Thank you so much, Foxy, for the biddies. I've actually been doing okay. I just turned 20, so I'm adjusting to not being an angsty teen anymore. And I might be moving out at the end of summer. Well, that's exciting. And happy belated. Are you an Aries or a Pisces? Or an Aries, probably, right? That song by my queen, Miss Avril. Ugh. Love Avril Lavigne. The Sims 2 music is, like, so good. Aries, April 2nd. Well, happy belated. Is Gabby in the background? She's walking around. okay, Madeline. There's no, like, time limit. And, you know, everybody works on a different timeline. Because Brandy has gone through a phase. Hi, Rachel. How are you? Hi, Kirsten. Welcome back. Okay, is she pregnant? Please tell me she's pregnant. Get back in bed. Nope, go again. Hi, Noelle. How are you? I got my second vaccine earlier today. So far, not feeling anything. That's supposed to come later. Megan, you said you got the Pfizer, right? She looks hot, though, nonetheless. That's how I dress. You got the Pfizer? Yeah, with the Pfizer, I noticed that it was, like, the day after that I was feeling a little sick. Just give it a sec, Beck. Let's see if it pops up. Because, like, Twitch has been glitchy for, like, a week straight. But if not, thank you so much, Beck. I appreciate you. Okay, guys. Can you get up? I need to make sure that Brandy's pregnant. This isn't a choice. This is happening. No! Oh my gosh, come on! It's 3 a.m. and I'm headbanging to this music. Please. Yeah, Red Velvet. My like Twitch notifications have like not been going out either, but it happens. Twitch goes through like phases where it just like doesn't really work well. It's my turn. Viewers, yes! If you can't fuck three rounds a night, peace. Yay, there we go. All right. Now I need Bo's actually in a really good mood. I'm going to have Bo practice speech. Billy Batty. Okay, Billy has work. We're going to have to get Billy a trainer because this isn't working too well, having my Sims do it, even though there's three of them that can. They just can't seem to take care of the cat. Go ahead and do your homework, please. I know, I need to start saving my streams. The Sims 2 interface looks so unique. This is called Clean UI. They have The Walking Dead on Switch? Hmm. I'm glad your grandma got vaccinated. Has yet to get her second dose. Are you kidding me? Your mom, and she's a nurse, and she hasn't gotten her second dose? Did you... I'm gonna scream. Go in here. Go practice your speech in there. Go. Is it gonna load for Beck? Is it gonna load for Beck? Is it gonna load? There we go. There we go.
Stina, I know this song came out months ago, but I never asked you. What do you think of Man's World by Marina?
I think it's a cute song. And I feel like just about... See, this is the thing with Marina's music. It's like, really, I would say the Family Jewels and Electra Heart were like my two favorite albums from Marina, because I feel like those two were very just self-deprecating, and I love music that I listen to that makes me feel like I'm garbage. Like, that's really up my alley, you know? So that was good. But Man's World, I think it's a cute song and it has a lot of meaning behind it, and she looked beautiful and I liked it. Yeah. Is she working on a new album? Also, Beck, thank you so much for the biddies. I appreciate it. Do I listen to Amy Winehouse? Yeah, of course. All right, let's see. Brandy, actually, how about you go serve dinner? Cam, thank you so much for the biddies as well. I appreciate it. Let's make some Tony sub. Let's make some Tony sub. Does it take a more powerful computer to run clean? I don't think so, no. Look at that stinky baby dancing back there. Yeah. Do I like Selena's music, Stina? I like some of Selena's music. Like Selena Gomez, some of her music. Selena from back in the day, all her music. Not the hey guys, it's me. Hey guys, it's me, Life Simmer. Ava Max, I don't really know who Ava Max is. Hey guys, it's me, Life Simmer. 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 Oh my gosh, there we go. I have to like reload them.
I forgot my message in that last one, so here it is. Electra Heart Superiority.
Electra Heart. So good. So good. So good. So good. Like that album, like changed me as a person. It really did. It changed me as a person. Not the posture check. Posture check. Guys, I like genuinely need somebody to step on my back. It is so bad. Amy! Why? Oh my gosh, you guys. Where were all these hydrates when I was working out? Alright, shit. Jackie's birthday's today. Oh wow, Jackie can age up. Like this. I really don't give a fuck. Alright, we need, okay, yeah, finish your homework. Hi, Jules! I'm doing okay today. How about you? Oh no, not you, not you, not you, not you. You go use the toilet. You go have a toonie sub. Go have a toonie sub. Girl, your water bottle was submerged in the dirt or something at the time. True. You weren't working hard enough for them. Did we not just do this, Gabby? Did we not just do this fucking tango 10 minutes ago? Did we not just do this? Okay, give me 1 second, guys. My dog needs me. And you know what she's gonna go do? She'll be right back. She's gonna walk, sniff, and come back. It takes two to tango. Okay, be right back. Hold on, let me give you guys some music. Give me a sec. I'm gonna leave you guys in silence. Oops, wrong thing. Hold on.
Shopping with Google Help.
Let me get you guys some music. Just give me a sec. I know you guys want to listen to some music while I'm gone, so let me just get some real quick. There's an app. Just give it a second. There's an app. Okay, I'll be right back. Not you, stop.
Oh, all the lights going dark in my home.
Tabby's going potty, so I'll have to BRB in just a second. Okay, did any of you guys actually watch, like, Big Time Rush? Because, like, I was more of a True Jackson VP sort of gal, and then as soon as Big Time Rush would turn on, I'd, like, sing the theme song, and then I'd dip. I rewatched it last night. I see. Yes, of course I did. All right, let's put the baby in the crib. Oh, I'm sorry you had a horrible shift. I'm glad it's over though. Oh, Ned's Declassified was so good. I love Ned's Declassified. That was so good. A little bit. Oh, Big Time Rush is on Netflix. Wait, do any of you guys watch Good Girls? Because I watch Good Girls. I'm rewatching it right now, and I really, really like it. I do, bitch. Love it. It's a great show. I really enjoy it. Okay, go take a shower. You need to finish your homework, though. Waffles! Oh, thanks, Waffles. I feel today. Like I look less like duty, but I appreciate it. Oh, do you guys remember, like, a while ago? Not that long ago, though. Like, the entire stream, everybody was just, like, cracking up over the word dookie. Like, wow, guys. So funny. Dookie. Do it fart, though. Do it fart, though. Oh, 90210. I used to watch 90210. Good Girls is so good. It is. It is so fucking good. Are you guys talking about, like, the old 90210 or the new 90210? I watched both, but I don't, like, remember really any part of either show. Oh my gosh, hey, Ruby! Oh, Gabby's back. Did I ever watch Gossip Girl? I watched, like, the first, like, four seasons of Gossip Girl, and then I stopped. Yeah. Have you guys seen the Serena TikToks? Chuck! Those crack me up. Not good decision. Damn, that baby stays on the floor. Wait, why can't we grab more? Oh my gosh, not Dawn actually taking care of his kids. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I need you to, yes, get a job. Has anyone seen you? Yes. Yes. Wait, when's the new season of you? Yeah, I did watch the ending, The Pretty Little Liars. It was fucking pure. Like, what the fuck was the endings of Pretty Little Liars? It was not good. I'm sorry. What was that? It was hot garbage. Hot garbage. Hot garbage. Oh, thank you, Poxy, for the posture check. I watched a couple of episodes of WandaVision. Like, everybody tells me to watch it. I don't even know where to watch it. I just watched it with my mom, because my mom watches it. Like, every single person I know, like, oh my gosh, have you seen the new episode of WandaVision? It was life-changing. And I'm like, I don't know what's going on. I just know who Thanos is. That's it. Would I ever consider uploading my streams to YouTube? I don't know. I already have... I have trouble saving my VODs as is. Bye. Bye. All right, put Jackie Daniels in her crib. I know she's about to age up as well, but by not Thanos. Oh, he has no relation to WandaVision. Oh, right. Never mind then. I don't know what I'm talking about then. I watched the episode of WandaVision where she had the babies. That episode I saw. Oh. Not the flies in the house are gonna carry Jackie Daniels away. I love Steen. Alright, we have bills to pay. Thank you for the 150 simoleons. Let's go ahead and... Oh, Billy returned home from work! 230 simoleons! Oh, Billy, you are a baddie. Let's go ahead and pay. Not stepdad Thanos. What the fuck? Sims 2 music is so good. Let's make... You know what? Let's make some steak. Billy Batty did just bring home some simoleons. We can afford steak right now. Oh my gosh, that's kind of everything. Oh my gosh, I remember watching the premiere of iCarly. I think it came out like New Year's Day or something like that. It makes me feel old. September 2007. Yeah, I think I was in fourth grade when it came out. I remember because me and my friend had a sleepover for the premiere of iCarly. We were that excited. Ooh. Thumbprint or something? Oh my gosh. The new baby is gonna be named Bacardi B or some shit. Okay, go eat that steak. Your mom made steak, please. I'm Charlie.
Happy 11 months, bestie. Hope you're doing okay. I got my blood taken today and now I'm on my first day of Accutane.
Hey, I'm wishing you luck, Charlie. Thank you so much for 11 months. I had my blood taken last week and it was kind of scary, to be honest. Not he will always understand the assignment. We're gonna let Billy eat the steak as well. I mean, Billy, in fact, is the one paying the bills right now, so. Amy, it's steak. What are you talking about, smelly ass food? It's steak. Chat with Katy Perry. Get it together, Miss Mamas. I am Gabby Mamas. We're gonna go ahead and eat that as well. I'm sorry, I know that's probably gonna like kill my sim, but it's fucking steak, okay? All right, you need to do your homework, seriously. Oh my gosh, great. What are we sitting at? A B plus. Okay, when you get home, you need to do your homework or else we're gonna have you quit choir. And that's just the way it's gonna be. Me waiting for my Sims 4 mods to download for hours. Oh, are you reinstalling the Sims 4, Amy? Exactly, we do not waste in this household. Have a favorite artist, to be honest. I like a lot of artists. All right, Brandy, please. Yeah, please. Oh wait, actually, I need you to call services. Let's get a pet trainer. Obedience trainer. Yes. 70 simoleons per hour. I don't know if we can afford that. But we're gonna just do it. We're gonna actually come out here and wait. And we're gonna work on our cooking skill. Hi, Billy. Billy needs to learn stay. 100 gigabytes worth of mods. Oh my gosh. Okay, Billy's gonna learn stay. No, you're gonna wake up. We're not going to bed. Oh shit. My gosh, Brandy, why? Why? Make some salad before you go to bed. Eat. I'm making a story on The Sims 4. Oh, yeah, you should stream The Sims 4. Speaking of Sims 4, throwback to playing Sims 4 and trying to marry McCree. And then you go, oh no. The Simlish Metalcore, please. I got new. Oh, Libby, I'm sorry to hear that. Who's your guys' favorite artist? Oh, Belle earned a charisma skill point. That's good. Oh, and they, Bo's grades are slipping. We know this. I'm sorry, Bo, you're not going to choir tonight. You can't. Not tonight, buddy. You gotta work on your homework, please. You gotta do, you're not going to choir. No, no. Leave Jackie alone. Go do your homework. You need to do your homework. Wait, did Billy learn how to stay? Does Billy know stay? No, Billy is asleep in bed. We're paying 70 simoleons an hour. Billie Eilish, Old Maroon 5, Prince or David Bowie, Ariana, Nicki Minaj, the Queen of Rap, Avril Lavigne, Lana, but when she's quiet. Favorite artist, I mean any artist. MJ, Selena, Ariana, Billie. Good night, Natalie. Bring Me the Horizon. Love Bring Me the Horizon. Love Nicki Minaj. Sent screenshot on Twitter. I'll look in just a second. Lady Gaga. Love Lady Gaga. Love Lady Gaga. They're so good. They are. Love Ollie. Casey Musgraves, my friend, loves Casey Musgraves. Loves Casey Musgraves. I haven't really listened to Casey Musgraves very much, but my friend loves Casey Musgraves. Harry Styles, Ari, Nicki Minaj, Lady Gaga, and Rex Orange County. I've never heard of Rex Orange County. Okay, go ahead and put your sister down. And then do your homework as well, please. Oh, Billy has work in an hour. Okay, then, I mean, literally this trainer is fucking useless. Literally useless. Go home. I'm not paying you. Go home. Dismiss. Bye. You literally did not help. Bye. Thanks for nothing. What's this family? This is the broke family. Oh, you saw Ariana in concert in 2015. Oh, I would have loved to see. I want to see Ariana. I definitely want to see Ariana. I want to see Nicki, Lady Gaga for sure. There are so many people I want to see in concert. Oh, here we go. That's why I'm like, please. I can't wait for COVID to be over because I want to go to a concert so bad. Okay, and Brandy is officially pregnant again, saving ourselves from being an elder. Love to see it. You never went to a concert? Oh shit, he missed work? Okay, he's walking to work, thank goodness. Okay. You need to do your homework, get up. No, go do your homework. What are you not understanding? And when does Jackie Daniels age up? He's literally in choir. So what if he misses a day of choir? He needs to work on his school. School work. Blah, blah, blah. All right, let's bring Jackie to the cake. My last concert was Bring Me the Horizons in 2019. I miss those vibes. I went to Jingle Ball in Philly. I've heard that Jingle Ball is a lot of fun. Taylor Swift's Reputation concert. I saw Ariana in 2015, but literally everyone there. Oh. I've only been to a Fifth Harmony concert. My first concert was Hilary Duff. You're the second person I know that their first concert was Hilary Duff. I saw BTS twice and it was amazing. Oh, you saw Meg? Oh, that's awesome. Alright, cool. The baby's aged up. Congrats, Jackie. Let's go give you your makeover now. Hopefully my computer doesn't decide to just randomly turn off. Let's hope that doesn't happen. We're gonna save. Because this game's being scary. Let's change Jackie's appearance. No. Go, pick the baby up. Let's go. I want to go to a Bratz Rock Angels hologram concert. Me too. Me too. Okay. Come on, hair. Let's do... kind of want to give her Brandy's like, oh, you know what? No, I know what hair we're putting on Jackie Daniels. I know what hair we're putting on Jackie Daniels. I just have to find it. Where is it? Like mother, like daughter. Twinning. She got the Brandy cut. She asked for the Brandy. AJ, yeah, I don't know, to be honest, how this happened, but it did. Good night, little one. All right, let's see. Brandy, you can go to sleep, I guess. You need to finish your homework, okay? Hi, Shay! Yeah, Shay, I did. It's her crib. For now. I mean, I guess we could upgrade. Skip, thank you so much for bringing home some money. Wait, actually, you need to do your homework. Sorry, buddy. You need to do that. Make sure we get on top of that. You guys need to finish your homework. I know you don't want to, but you have to. Good job. Good job, Skip Jr. You can go take a shower. You know what? It's nighttime. Let's go ahead and skip to, let's put on some... what else would they listen to in this house? Let's turn some country. Yeah, you know what? How about you teach your sister, teach her how to walk? Honestly, though, Brandy has raised soon to be 5 kids in a 2-bedroom house. That is impressive! Did you finish your homework? No, you did not, but okay, you can get some sleep and then you can wake up before school and finish the final one. Come on, Luke Bryan. Bye. Billy, welcome home from work. Thank you so much for bringing home 230 simoleons. We love to see it. I'll send pictures of my hot wings tomorrow. Oh, yes. I want my room to smell like Mountain Dew. Okay, you can go to bed. You know what? There's another baby on the way, so I don't understand why this is happening. Why is that happening? What's it? Bull prop. Snap object to grid. False? Yeah, that's what it is. We'll put that there. And then let's get a crib. We'll do We'll do this one. This one's a nice crib. And we'll do... I guess I'll do that to match the walls. It kind of matches. Okay, let's use the shower. And can you, oh, you can actually finish your brother's homework. Yeah, do his homework for him real quick. I mean, he helped raise you, so it's the least you can do. I had Mountain Dew last night. The smell of Mountain Dew reminds me of whenever I cry. Oh, no, leave the baby alone. You go use the toilet, take a shower. We're not even gonna tackle that kitchen. Actually, you know what you can do? Please! Please! Teach the cat to stay. What the fuck? Oh, okay, then go scratch your thingy. Like, problem solved. Hey, go grab a plate of that. They need a family outing. That's what they need. Okay. Yeah, the house kind of is a shit show for sure, Brandy. I felt that. Then why don't you pick it up? Okay, go to sleep. We're gonna have Brandy maybe go do a cooking competition today. That will probably... This is giving me pure my lady vibes. Who is this? Mountain Dew kind of does taste radioactive. Mm-hmm. Kind of felt that.
Don't think we haven't noticed your enthusiasm in games, Skip Jr.
Cool. Super cool. All right, come here. Let's teach you stay. Come on. Oh, actually, no, what you need to do, yeah, go take a shower, go on. Go play some Sims 3. Skip Jr., wake up. Who said you could go to bed? Finish your brother's homework. Let's go. There you go, buddy. Now you can go back to bed. AJ, stop it. I'm not planning on streaming so long because I'm always working. Well, hey! All right, get up. Go to school. Let's go. All right. No. Why are we... You're not... You can go a little bit longer. Let's go. Let's get the baby a toy. Let's see. Let's get you, somebody to talk to, I guess. Yeah, why don't you... Yeah, go play with your toy. No, you guys. Everyone's beautiful! Alright, I'm gonna need you to wake up, Brandy. I know you're pregnant, you're struggling right now, I get it, but the cat needs to learn to stay, so you're gonna have to go ahead and teach the cat to stay. Come here, Billy. You gotta learn to stay. We're almost there, buddy. Come on. Billy, come on, we are almost there. Yes, buy the pink bunny gaming chair. Absolutely. Did you learn? Yes! Yes! Good job, Billy. You know what, Billy? You get some love for that. Here you go, buddy. Here's a treat. Good job. Oh! We can put you in your crib, Jackie. Jackie, you can go to sleep in your crib. Jackie, that's Billy's bed. Oh shit, we need a toilet for the baby. Let's get that. Oh, we have one. We still have one. Oh, of course we do. All right, Jackie, come on. Let's use the potty. Let's learn that. Okay, go have some fun. Oh, these Sims are too much. You, go hang out with your brother. Go do that. No, take the baby to the toilet. Holy shit, Brandy. Okay, then shit your pants. Like, we tried. And let's make, Brandy still has not completed her, Brandy still has not completed her cooking skill. Not yet. All right, Bo's off to choir. In The Sims 2, sometimes I wind up befriending and teaching the dogs that frequently visit my house. No, that's everything. Any tips to get back into spirituality? I don't know, honestly. If anybody has any tips, please. Leave the baby. Why are you gonna put the baby in the dresser? Keep the baby in the crib. Oh, you're off to work. Just kidding. You're actually not going to sleep. Amy, what? Amy, is it true that Sims 5 comes out next month? Everyone, the code Mochi takes $40 off an autofill. Wait, where do you get the pink bunny chair? Aw, thanks, Drew. Autofill. Oh, autofill, duh, that's what you just said. They take a quick shower and what are we needing to do? Oh, right. You know what? I know she's tired, but can we please finish our cooking school? Yeah, I know. I know you don't want to. Please. Congratulations, by the way, Brandy. Let's finish our cooking school. Come on, Brandy. You got this. Come on, Brandy. Okay, we didn't make it. I need to go potty. What's Brandy's last name? Broke. Brandy Broke. Oh, awesome. Wait, I'm confused. Skip Jr. has been promoted to shopping music DJ level 3. Okay. The right soundtrack is vital for the store's continued profitability. Pick the songs that'll keep people shopping longer and with smiles on their faces. Oh, so fun. Catula, thank you so much for 3 months. Illy as well. For using your Twitch Prime on my shit channel. Appreciate it very much. Congratulations! Woo! You did it! You can go to sleep. You know, we should buy the boys better beds. Maybe that's what we should do. Can we afford that? Not really. We might as well wait. Yeah, guys, only one of you would be able to get a bed, I think, right? Bye, Gretchen! Thank you for coming and hanging out. Yeah, there's really no point, guys. Not yet. Sorry. I'm sweating so much right now. Not the baby eating the cat's food. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's let's do that. Go have some soup really quickly. You're okay. All right, the baby's all right. Go play with your toy. You eat and then feed the baby. Since she does have really great build slash buy music, really just great music Yeah, you get what I'm saying. All right. Now, can you please bring Jackie a bottle? Good, good, good. Okay, you can go play some video games before bed. Oh, today's a Friday too, so you guys don't have to do your homework right now. You guys can have fun. Not that they ever leave the house, which is kind of sad, but... Aw, Jackie was playing with Billy! How cute! Oh, wait. Get out. Not me sipping, hydrating with my, like, 5-hour-old smoothie. Not everybody ordering the bunny chair. Come on now. You're still drinking that, yes? Maybe. Wait, did the maid stop coming? Do I have to rehire the maid? Let's see. No, the maid still comes. All right. Brittany, can you clean up the kitchen real quick for me? I feel like we should do a maternity shoot for Brandy. Alright, make some cereal. Alright, can you please teach... Wait, what does Billy need? What does Billy need? To speak. Alright, please teach Billy to speak. And Brandy, when you're done eating, I'm gonna have you go study your cooking. It's a beautiful Saturday day. All right, use the toilet really quickly. All right, and then how about you teach the baby how to walk while we're here? Oh, actually, hold on. Empty the toilet. Yeet. And then potty train the baby. Hurry. Jackie, stop. Why? Just go. Fine. Go to bed then. Night. Okay, Billy learned how to speak. Oh, Billy, you are such a genius. Go do your homework. You can go have some cereal. Not the cereal. Being bad already. Hates to see it. All right. Do your homework when you have the time, please. All right. We're making some progress. Brandy, go use the toilet. What progress are we making is the real question, though. Oh, let's make some cheesecake. Yum. Love cheesecake. No, actually, I'm gonna have you go have some fun, and then I'm gonna have you work on your charisma skill. Brandy's about to have that baby as well. All right, Brandy, also get a bottle for Jackie, please. I have not saved recently. Thank you for reminding me. Let me save. I need to, like, take my socks off. I've had these socks on. I have, like, stinky... workout socks on. I keep like pushing this narrative that I worked out today. I did not. I did not work out. Girl, you worked out for 5 minutes. I mean, I was running around. It was kind of, yeah, it was like, yeah, there was momentum behind it. There was momentum behind it. So, I mean, we did something. Oh, Skip Jr. has the day off. Oh, okay, good, good, good. All right. Oh, the homework's all done too. Very good job, guys. Very good job. Danced in the woods. Fucking Brandy. Let's tickle, tickle, tickle. I'm annoying as fuck. I'm so annoying. How is it 10:30 already? Today flew by. Bust a move. Who's going where? Oh, Billy's going to work. Bye, Billy. Have a good day at work, Billy. I need to go potty again, you guys. Exactly. A day off or a skip? Never that. Wait, I wanted, instead of sitting there and talking with your brother, please teach your sister to walk. You guys are like almost there. Let's finish it. Good job. Good job. All right. Let's learn how to talk now. All right. Brandy only has 2 days left. Ugh. Oh, great. Here we go. Can we change Brandy's name to just MILF Broke? Good night, Bratz doll! Oh my gosh, who's about to come into the world? Wait, it said two? It said two. Did it say two? Did it say two? Shut up. I didn't even notice. Stop. Stop. No, it didn't. What did we just do? Guys, please give me some names. We have Jackie Daniels. What are we going with now? What are we going with now? Oh my gosh. Not there being 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Sims in this fucking two-bed. Oh my gosh, cheesecake makes you have multiples? No way! Not Allie and AJ. Say less. Say less! Is that how you spell Allie? I think it's... Is it A-L-Y? Not as... This is the potential breakup song. Welcome to the world, Allie and AJ. Oh, oh well, the J is capital. Oh, well, that's okay. Let me save this stupid game. I cannot. Na 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 na. Maybe expand. We're gonna have to. Thankfully, we can actually afford some cribs right now. Oh, Anonymous, thank you for 100 biddies. I appreciate it. Being backwards. Well, that looks like shit, but it's gonna have to work for now. You know what? Let me move it down a little bit. Girl, I think we should sell the bakery and just move. I think we should too, honestly. What do you guys think? Should we sell the bakery and just move? Just move. Let's do a poll. Okay. Not fuck the bakery. Yeah, we never go to the bakery. We might as well. I don't know. But yeah, I mean, that was literally Dustin's future, was to like take over the bakery. But like at this point, like we're really struggling. Like we are really struggling. We might as well. We have a chance at making our own money. I don't know. I mean, it depends on how much, like, we can actually get if we sell it, I would say. Like, if it's only, like, 13,000 simoleons, there's really no point. But let's just see. If we were to sell and own the lot, how much would we get? Let's see. 27,000 simoleons. 27,000 simoleons. I'm not sure. 27,000 simoleons. But Dustin's future. You could make more money from the bakery. I know, I love the bakery though. The bakery is so fun. Not Brandy wanting to have, I'll think about it. I'm not sure. Okay, hear me out. Okay, AJ, let's hear this. Dustin can buy himself his own. I might. Dustin's gonna make a YouTube video called My Mom Sold My Future. Story time. Fuck his future. Brandy just needs to work. I mean, we have 800 simoleons. We could just go ahead and make Brandy go there now. Make some money. We'll see what we can do. Let's see. You sell the land and then you use up everything and then it's gone. And with the bakery, then use up everything and then it's gone. With the bakery, you have a chance at making more. True. True. Not I care about a child's future. Please, you guys. All right, let's go to the bakery. Jeez. The fuck did we do to this house today, you guys? What did we do? Oh, cheesecake sounds delicious, twins. But you know, we got Allie and AJ out of it, so. I used to watch your YouTube videos for years. Oh my gosh, hi, how are you? Exactly fantasy. Exactly fantasy. You know, I've heard of the Duggar family. I've heard their name so many times, but I have like no idea who they are. Like, who is that? All right, let's call in our employees. What? Not okay. Okay, we have some pies. What's even here? What do we need to make? We need to make some pancakes, some cheesecakes, or are those cheesecakes? I think they are. And then some stew. Okay. 19 kids and counting. Okay. Let's make many group meals. Let's make some. What was it? Like, what even are those? You know what? It doesn't matter. It does not matter. Let's make many cheesecakes. Oh shit. Okay. Not them going straight to work. Okay. Never mind. Denise is on it. Denise is on it. Okay. Good. Good job, Denise. But I'm also going to have, Brandy, go over here and make many group meals. Make some cheesecake, please. Let's get our stock up real quick, guys. Why are you not listening to me? I'm not understanding why you're not listening. Group meals. Let's do this again, Brandy. Group meals. Let's make some cheesecakes. Let's go. Let's keep the momentum. Guys, seriously? What is wrong with you guys? What is wrong? Denise, we don't have money for this. We do not have money for this. What's wrong with you? Oh my gosh. Denise, you're about to get fired. Denise, you're literally about to get fired. Denise, you're about to get fucking fired. Dude. Oh my gosh. Not Denise about to get fired. Like, we can't afford the fucking games you're playing right now. Yes, just finish. Oh my gosh. 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 Denise. Stop. Take a fucking break, Denise. Oh my gosh. Just made a fucking mess. Go away. Oh my gosh. Get the berry pie. Oh my gosh. We have two simoleons. Two fucking, Denise, you know what? The thing is, Denise, go home for the day. Just go home for the day. She's the only one who knows how to cook that can help us around. Just go home. Oh my, Brandy, stop making this more difficult than it needs to be. Holy shit. And here's Mice himself just cleaning up. Oh my gosh. Oh no, AJ. This is like The Sims 1 today. This is a mess. Oh, Brandy, get the berry pie. Oh my gosh. One or more of your employees could not be paid due to lack of funds. Okay, then they can all go home. I don't give a fuck. Denise, they can blame it on Denise. Goodbye. You can go home for the day. Waldo, you can go home for the day as well. Everyone go home. We do not need you here today, you guys. You guys can all go home. Bye. Good night. You guys are not needed today. It's okay. We got this. Denise made a mess and we're having to deal with it. Love that for us. Not these going bad. I hate Denise. Like, she actually, our kids are not gonna fucking have birthday gifts because of Denise. Like, oh my God. Gavin!
Yes.
Thank you so much for 18 months, Gav. 21 months. 21 months. That's crazy. Gavin, thank you so much for 21 whole months. I hope you're doing fantastic. All right. We're making these expensive too. I don't care if they're bad. We need the money. Okay, let's go ahead and open the business. And we're gonna have to tend to our shop. We are negative 10 simoleons right now. Souffle? We are negative 10 simoleons. Raffle? I'm... And Brandy's in a terrible mood as well, so. Denise went home. All of our employees went home today. They're not helping. We are gonna have to hard sell this. We need the simoleons. Brandy, get on. A game. Very good. All right. We'll go ahead and basic sell it a little bit as well, because I really... Yes. Nope. All right, let's hard sell this to Joe. Yes, Joe, seriously? You like, my fucking kids need new beds. Buy something. Oh my gosh, what a fucking mess this is. What a mess this is. Izzy, I don't even know. Okay, we made some money. We're gonna go over here to Ethan. Dazzle, we learned how to dazzle. Dazzle, yes, I know. Absolutely. Buy something. Yes. Mm-hmm. Sales, let's go ahead and dazzle real quick. Oh my gosh, come on, buy something. Yes. Mm-hmm. All right, yes. Yep. Okay, we are now rank 3. And we've gained points to spend on business perks. What are we getting? Let's get, Let's get we're here for cash. We need like money. Oh. What's happening? Why is everyone upset? Ring up the customers, Brandy. Hurry. Huh? All right. Let's go dazzle Wendy. Good. All right. Let's go dazzle Joe. Oh my gosh. No, not us losing. What's going on? What was that? Was that a ghost? Oh my gosh, you guys. Do you guys see our money? Wait, how did this happen? How the fuck did this happen? How the fuck did that just happen? Oh, we got a cash award. Oh my gosh. Sweaty, it was the perk. Oh my gosh. Guys, we're gonna close the business. Wait, actually, before we close the business, I know, Brandy, you are literally exhausted. No, Brandy can't. Brandy literally can't. We're just gonna have to close the business because it's just her working here today. Oh my gosh, you guys. That's wild. We're gonna have to keep it up. Can I get a round of applause? How about a round of applause? Standing ovation. I cannot. Okay, yeah, guys, the bakery is lucrative. We're keeping the bakery. We keep working on getting our ratings up. Look at her holding the babies. We can actually. Not the business got their stimulus check. Okay, I really have to go potty, you guys. Just give me 1 second and I'll be right back.
Introducing
okay, I am back. Okay, I'm trying to think how, I mean, realistically, I don't think we can move out of the house. I don't think we have enough money to move, but we do have enough money to maybe expand a little bit. So, trying to think how we should do this. I mean, I just need to like build another room on for now. I know that's ugly as shit, but for now, maybe do something like that. Oh shit, this stupid snap to grid's off. Yeah, definitely an upstairs, like, Bool prop. Snap objects to grid true. Move objects off. Extend the deck and fill that little area, maybe? You know what? Yeah, why not? Could, like, fill this all in. I can make the room a little bit bigger, too, if anything. Or I could make it... I don't know. Let me see. You know what? Delete that. Girl, saw that tree. Let's get them like a better front door as well. That. And I think this is yes. Okay. Do that. That way they can have like, I don't know, maybe a garden, you know, we can get a little fancy. Let's paint the side of the house as well. Or the baseboards, whatever this is called. The foundation. What should we do to the foundation, you guys? I'm not sure. Yeah, the house is pink. Like, we need something that has like not yet garden. Oh, I kind of like something like this. Kind of like something like that. That's kind of nice. Let's do that. We can like change these so it kind of matches more. Let's see. See, these would match perfectly, but like, not perfectly, but better. But like, the railing is so bad that I don't want to. Like, that is atrocious. So. Yeah, I think actually a 2-wide stair would work better. That way I can like put a fence right here. Let's see. Come on. Ew, no. No. Ugh. You got your wax melter in the mail today. That is so exciting. What wax scents did you get? I'm like hating all of these. What do you guys think? What should I do? These are all atrocious. Like, that would look so nice, though. I'm gonna just do this. That will just have to... Oh, off of Crumble Cove! You got Pink Snow, Crumble Cove, and one called Peace of Mind. Oh, yay! Love Crumble Cove. I think I like it three wide, if I'm gonna do that. I'm waiting for them to come in. That is so exciting. Okay, let's put down something out here. What should I put here? I don't think wood flooring would work very well out here. I think it needs to be like... I wish we had like something that color. No, it's all a for me. Oh yeah, let me put all of these here. Duh. Okay. I'll add the sideway in a minute. I need to figure out what I want to do with this first. And then I think I'm actually gonna change it all together. Yeah, let's sell the tree. Let me see. Let's do... I need to find it. It's in here somewhere. That's not it. Okay, well, we'll just do this then, I guess. I honestly might just do it like that. Just make it look cohesive, I guess. I mean, it's kind of ugly, but it works. What do you guys think? Then we could do some, like, flowers. Yeah, I know. I still need to do inside, but I have to put flowers. Not me putting flowers everywhere. Oh, thank you, Kylie. I appreciate it. What is this? Honestly, this is how I landscape. Maybe I do move objects on. I can add in some like... It's 11:11, make a wish. Okay, I'm gonna just leave it like that for now, I guess. I don't know. It is what it is. Can I actually add a fence? I don't think I can. I would love if I could. Oh, I can! I can! I can! I can! Okay, let's do that. At least so it looks like they're meant to be there and like they're not just growing. Ooh, maybe not that. Maybe I can do... No. We'll do that, I guess. Not long, just half hour test stream. It's kind of wild. My friends and I are gonna start a co-op Stardew Farm. That's always fun. Love Stardew Valley co-op. Okay. Let's get him a different door too. Let's do... We can get a little crazy and do that. Or no, I feel like this makes more sense, doesn't it? For like a front door for now, you know, we'll do that. And I'm gonna do, I guess, a window there as well. And let's get a different light for out here. Oh, this feels so Pottery Barn. let's do... No, not that. That doesn't work. I don't like that. I guess we'll do this one. Kind of ugly, but it'll work. And then let's do... Maybe we could get Billy a bed to rest her overworked feet. Ooh. Full props, snap objects to grid vaults. Okay, and I could put a chair right here. Bull prop. Allow 45 degree angle of rotation true. And then we can do like a little outdoor chair right here. Maybe one that's a little bit cuter. I wish this one was different. That one would be so cute there. Let's do... Is this one... Oh, and soon. We gotta get the kids set up first. I like the floral, but I think I'm gonna do gray. Kind of looks weird with like the walls down, but it's okay. Well, no. Okay, and you know what? I think I kind of want to brighten up inside as well. Just to liven it up a little bit, you know? Brighten it up in here. Let's do... This is like giving me like Sims 3. Maybe not that one. Yeah, Charlie, that's Jackie Daniels. Allie and AJ are, I think, in there. Oh, Allie and AJ are in the kitchen. What do you guys think? That light or hardwood should be on the porch. I think I kind of want to do like one of these. Okay, either this one. Okay, this one. Or like this. I think that's, I feel like this one doesn't work very well, actually. I think I'm gonna do the first one. Or should I do the darker one? Which one do you guys think? Now we're turning on sticky keys. The first. Okay. Let's do that. Put that in there. Put that in there. Or you know what? I'm going to leave the kids' bedrooms. I'm going to do carpet in there. Yeah, I think it brightens it up a lot. So I like that. Now let's put some carpet in the kids' bedroom as well. I think I might just do... Why is this giving me Bella Swan's house? Let's do that. That works. Now let's paint the bedroom as well. I need to rewatch Twilight. Missing it. Like, that's kind of everything. I think I'm gonna do the purple. I liked the purple. The purple is nice. Not with the crown molding. We're not gonna do the crown molding. Yes, Izzy, they were everything. Everything. All right, then let's put the cribs in here. Aw. Rats. I was going to put them against the wall together. I'll put them right here, I guess. One can go here. The other one can go right there. Actually, that's going to be kind of annoying. Oh, no. I do not want to do... I don't. I need to put another stupid window right here, but... I'll do that in a second. Hi, Chris! Good morning, Alex. How are you? Rise and shine. I do need to add Rise and Shine to my mood board. Rise and shine. Do those look even? Kind of. I need to rotate one of them though. They look like somewhat even. Ugh. Okay, I'll fix that in a second. That's really gonna bother me. I need to turn Snap to Grid off for those. What did you get me for my B-Day? Do you want me to tell you? I'll tell you. Like, literally all it takes is somebody to ask and I will tell them what I got them for their birthday. Like, if you want the surprise rune, I will be the person to ruin it. Like, trust me, I will tell you. Is it better as a surprise? I don't think it matters. I don't think it's like ground shaking, you know? I don't think it's... They can just shit on the floor. I don't care. Is it a piece of coal? No, it's not a piece of coal. It is not. Oh, I miss in The Sims 3 how you could put the teddy bears in the crib. I always did that. Where even is it? And have the changing table in the middle. I feel like if I put the changing table right there, it'd be like... Let's try it. Yeah, I was gonna say, like, don't you... Like, do you not? I thought you got like a free meal. Maybe I'll do like small windows right here. Yeah, you could do that in The Sims 3. It was everything. Or maybe we just get new windows altogether. I don't know if I like these ones. Well, that's supposed to be rotated. Well, how much are these? I need to rotate these still, but we're just gonna vibe with it. See, it's not an even wall. That is so annoying. Bool prop snap objects to grid false. Yeah, I noticed that on your stream yesterday. You were listening to Animal Crossing music. I'm like, I vibe with that. That's kind of everything. Love monochromatic rooms in The Sims. It just works so well. All right, that works. Let's put that there. All right, there's like an actual nursery now. Oh wait, shit, we have another baby. All right. About that. Gross. Forgot we had another kid. Okay, let's do, let's kitty corner this crib right there. And I'll switch all the windows and stuff in a minute. Let's put that there, I guess. Not give Jackie to Kaylin. What else should I do? I feel like I kind of want to change this room a little bit as well. Upgrade their beds. I've been sleeping in like shit beds for a hot minute. Let's do So, like, do you want me to tell you what I got you for your birthday, or... My arms are sore. If you want, you can. Okay, I'll tell you, just so you don't buy one. It seems like you want to, because I love getting people gifts. I love getting people gifts. It's a lot of fun. I got you a Stream Deck! Because you stream and you don't have one, so I got you a Stream Deck. No, we'll be there, I don't know, a couple of days. It's the one I have. It's not the 24 one. It's the 15 one. Or is it, I don't know what's the biggest size. It's the 15 one. But I honestly find like the 15's more than enough. I don't even use all of mine. Mark told me about the gift fiasco. Yeah, I was like, I feel really bad. Shit. Let's, I guess, do this one. Do that, I guess. No, there's not bunk beds in The Sims 2. I wish. Probably gonna have to fix this chair. Or you know what? Let me just turn snap bull prop snap objects to grid. True. How did you even know? I don't... because I asked him. I was like, does Chris have a Stream Deck? And he said no. So I asked like forever ago too. Like literally a month ago or something. I was like, just... Because I think everybody needs a Stream Deck. I think Stream Decks are awesome. Let's get them a better bookcase. Maybe I put the bookcase in here. Actually, I don't think we have any room for that. Oh my gosh, hi Britt! Thank you so much. I honestly, Bills, like, even if you don't stream, like, they're super useful. Even if it's just, like, for a soundboard or opening up programs or, like, having, say, like, you want to spam your friends with, like, a quote or something, you can, like, press a button and it will, like, just type it, like, for you. I think they're super useful. Like, streaming... Not even for streaming. I think they're awesome. All right. Now let's do... Okay, once I'm done finishing the house, I'm probably gonna get off stream. Ugh, that is so annoying. All right, let me get the single window ones. Is this it? Single tile, yes. Is it just not gonna go on? Is it because move objects is off or what? Or is it on? Move objects off? There we go. No, I'm so glad I played The Sims 2 because now I'm like, oh, can't wait to play it again. So good. Gabby, it's not in the nighttime, baby. Not yet. Not yet, baby. Soon. Gabby, soon we go night-night. Gabby does have a bad time. Baby, we go to bed soon! I think this is my first time seeing you build. She really is. Gabby is a full-time job. Oh my gosh, I love Jenna and Julian's dogs so much. Like, sometimes I'll turn on Kermit crying and just make Gabby watch it. Well, she cries, so I'm like, watch another doggy cry. You guys can cry together. Come here. Come here. Why are you crying? What, baby? What do you want? Come here. You want a noodle? Here. Come get the noodle. Here. Come eat it. Want a noodle? Come here. Just give it a sec. All right, Gabby, let me just put this roof on. Baby, I am hurrying. Give me 1 second, baby.